Baltimore's police union says members accepted a new labor agreement with City Hall that will increase civilian oversight. Mayor Catherine Pugh and City Solicitor Andrew Davis called the vote a victory for both sides. The three-year contract includes 3% annual raises for officers and a return to five-day work weeks with 8.5-hour shifts. It also requires 2 civilian volunteers to serve alongside 3 officers on oversight panels. Matt Yurus, WJZ.com.